Why should you believe in creation and not evolution? I mean, scientifically speaking, haven't we proven that evolution is a fact? The theories of evolution would indicate that life is the result of chance processes over millions of years. It would claim that life and all of life's systems have slowly evolved from simple to complex. But many of the features we see in nature are irreducibly complex. Now, what does this mean? Well, something is irreducibly complex if it needs all of its parts in order to function. Take away even one part or one step and the system fails. For example, a modern car is very complex, but it's not irreducibly complex. You can get rid of the air conditioning, power windows, or seat belts without rendering the car useless. The fenders could go, back seats, speaker system, even the windshield, and it would still be functional as an automobile. A mousetrap, on the other hand, isn't very complex, but it is irreducibly complex. Each piece is needed or the trap won't work. Now in nature, we see many examples of irreducible complexity. Let's look at the blood clotting mechanism. Say you're preparing dinner, and just as you get that last roll buttered for the oven, you slice your finger. Okay, you don't stop to think about the incredible complex process going on inside your body to stop the bleeding and form a protective clot. You just slap on a Band-Aid and go on with your day. But inside your body, an amazing process is happening. Blood clotting requires what's called a cascade. This means that each step is vital for the next step. You can't skip a step in the cascade as each one is dependent on the previous step. Now, the blood clotting cascade requires over 100 steps. Each step must be in place the first time an animal is cut or it will slowly bleed to death. How did over 100 steps just happen to all be in place at the right time? Having half the steps is no good. Having 99 steps is no good. The animal will bleed to death and not pass its genes along. No evolution. The whole system must be in place the first time it's needed. And not only do all these steps have to be in place, but the body also needs to be able to clot the blood just right so only the cut is sealed and not the entire blood vessel. Clots are life-saving when they seal a wound, but deadly if they block the blood supply. And yet, our body knows how to do this without us even having to give it a single thought. Now, blood clotting is a challenge for evolutionary ideas. There's no way all of the necessary steps could have all evolved together at the same time. Instead of trusting in these old, outdated, and sometimes ridiculous ideas of Darwinian evolution, perhaps we should be looking towards the new research, scientific data that seems to be pointing us back to biblical accuracy. A creator who intelligently designed the universe, life, and the blood clotting mechanism. Just one more scientific reason that you shouldn't believe in human evolution. It takes a lot of faith. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God. There's a neat little button that lets you subscribe to our YouTube channel, where every week we bring you scientific information concerning the Bible and scientific discoveries. We want to inspire you and educate you as you realize that everything around you is proclaiming God's glory. I'm David Rives. We'll see you next week. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.